awakening.
There is a great disturbance.
I have felt it.
Have you felt it? Yes.
We have a new enemy.
The new Jedi will rise.
The Jedi were real.
I used to wonder about that myself. Thought it was a bunch of mumbo jumbo. Crazy thing is, it's true. The Force, the Jedi, it's all true.
The Force?
The Force is what gives the Jedi his power. It surrounds us and penetrates us. It binds the galaxy together.
I am no Jedi, but I know the Force. It moves through and surrounds every living thing. Close your eyes. Feel it. Close your eyes. Feel it. The light. It's always been there. It will guide you.
Training to become a Jedi is not an easy challenge. And even if you succeed, it's a hard life.
For over 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice.
A Jedi must have the deepest commitment. The most serious mind. Yes, a Jedi's strength flows from the Force. But beware of the dark side. Anger, fear, aggression. The dark side of the Force are they. Easily they flow, quick to join you in a fight. If once you start down the dark path, forever will it dominate your destiny. Consume you it will.
But how am I to know the good side from the bad?
You will know. When you are calm, at peace, a Jedi uses the Force for knowledge and defense, never for attack.
We're keepers of the peace, not soldiers.
This station is now the ultimate power in the universe.
Don't be too proud of this technological terror you've constructed. The ability to destroy a planet is insignificant next to the power of the Force.
The Force is strong with him.
He's just a boy.
Resisted you?
She is strong with the Force. Untrained, but stronger than she knows.
He could destroy us.
Your sad devotion to that ancient religion is not helping.
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
I'll never turn to the dark side. I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
Remember, a Jedi's strength flows from the Force. Size matters not, for my ally is the Force, and a powerful ally it is.
The saber. Take it.
What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. This is the weapon of a Jedi Knight.
That lightsaber was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
He has been freed. You're no longer a slave.
Now you can make your dreams come true, then. You're free. This path has been placed before you. The choice is yours alone. Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
I don't understand.
With time and training, Annie, you will. You will.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you. You will be a Jedi. I promise.